Turn the dial to the start time's position. The display will show the first start time in program A. We'll use the plus or minus button and put the first start time to 6 a.m. Since we want to water multiple times a day, we need to use the right arrow and advance to the second possible start for program A, and use the plus button and proceed forward to 10 a.m., which will be the second complete cycle for the program. We also want a third start time, so we'll use the right arrow to go to start time 3, and we'll go backwards this time from midnight backwards down to 2 p.m. And the number 4 start, which is the last and final start for the program, we'll use the minus button as well and go backwards, stay to about 9 o'clock. To get rid of a start, we'll get rid of the number 4 start in this example, and the off position is located after 11:45 p.m. and before midnight. So any one of the starts you can get rid of by proceeding just past 11:45, and it shows the off position. Now you only have the 3 starts in the program.